Welcome to a video where I am going to be in Splatoony!
This was a really hard one.
Okay, so we're going to be playing Splatoony where this dude is after us. I've done, like, all the levels I've done so far, there's three bad guy ones in just one section. So, and there's going to be another one because the ultimate bad guy. And then the other one, they only had one normal bad guy. Bye. Run. Okay guys, so there's going to be another big boss battle in the end. So, the last mission I did, what happened was there was a girl I had to fight. A girl on Splatoon. And the evil colour in this game is purple, and she was a purple one, and I had to fight her. And get my so I don't know what's called them. It's called, I don't remember, it's something that's yellow and shiny, so we'll see in this video actually. I thought that was a jump, so yes, here's the time to find him. He's fat. He's big. Oh, he's got a bath. He's having a bath for what they use. No, so he can still get you. But he can't get you if you're in here. So I would say you should probably get in here. And if you're thinking about being Splatoony, 10 out of 10, I would go to 10 or 9 or 10 and a half. So I'll go even further then. That's what everybody does. In my friend's video, so just go over the limit or less. Okay, let's do this. Guys, I can do this. We have all his minions. There. Right, there's minions from the Spectral Mage. But they're not yellow. And they don't have goggles. Yeah, they do still. But they don't have hands. Okay, let's do this. Spawn some more in, guys. He does actually spawn loads of things to take on. You don't have to do this if you want to. You can go to the games. But if you need just help to do this, that's why I'm doing it, helping you out. And what you need to do. There's another one that you can do. And not every mission is like you have to shoot loads, but this one is. Spawn more in! He's just a chimp. When will he fight like a man? Now what's gonna happen? My bad thing matters. Can I destroy you? Yes. I do. So I believe every chance here when he's confused and he doesn't know where I am, you stand up and shoot him. So this level we're going on to be amazing. Our camera can go to 12 or 13 minutes. How many minutes has it been on for? 5. Okay, so we'll probably be able to do it. We'll be able to do it. Probably. Okay, so we have that one left. And let's find another pitch black one. And the pitch black sound completed it. Okay, I believe there will be one up here. Okay, and I believe this will be a hard one, so I will need the hard one. Guys, some levels are long, some levels are small. This one looks like a small one. Okay, that makes black. Yeah, that definitely makes black. Yeah, I've seen him. I'm going to run for this. This is easy, this level. Okay, so I've gone over here and, whoa, brand new things. Wait, no, they're not brand new. What they look like, little beetles. So that's why I said brand new. No, I need to get up, No! Okay, so I failed that, but I'm not really stuck on it.
Okay.
Ooh, looks like we are already near the thing. I just went past it. You might have saw on the screen, you might not. But I just saw it. Yes. Yeah. Oh my. Oh, this can be remembered. No, no. I don't know if that one can be destroyed. It might be a destroyed thing that wipes over your colour. Okay, so let's do this. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't have to shoot. Oh, no, I'm going to shoot these. Do this. So, guys, I'm doing pretty good on this game so far, this game. Well, I mean in the whole entire Splatoon. I don't really just get these levels I've done in this video. Splatoon, I'm doing well. Guys, do you think I should risk it down? I don't know. I'm just going for it. There. Looks like this might be the last stage then we're on. Oh, it says, see, it says exactly to the survival. True. Oh, God. Guys, this is so hard. Everybody's just shooting at me. Oh, there it is! I thought it would be further. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're going to be able to do it. We're going to do it. The big battle. Guys, we might be able to do this because these battles, if we don't have enough time, I will end it in the video, so that being not the best. But I will do it if I have to. Let's just jump in. It's usually really, really, really quick. So that's why I decided to have an attempt. Okay, so let's do this. Yeah, it looks like a really quick one. So we'll have to do it back in this video. Hello? Hello? Jumping up and down on a muddy puddle. Oh, there. Is that fish? I faced this dude last time. Why do I have to face him again? And by the way, no, this is different. I faced him not on camera. This is Joker's, you know? But no, that's a hit spot. I thought it was Joker's, like, funny evil thing. Could have, couldn't it? That'd be funny. Did I manage to do it? Nah.
unsinkable.
Okay, let's see if I... Do I need to end the video? Okay, not yet.
Not yet. So I will have to end... Oh no, why was I just standing there? Why was I just sleeping? Okay guys, I'm on my final live. I'm hoping you're able to cover that bit. Are you? Please, let's be able to cover. Okay, now that just made a whole load more. Okay, so you shot me. Now I'm starting to run. Yeah, so guys, unfortunately, we're going to have to end this video right here. So in the next video, we'll be... probably shouldn't. But this video will end in right, like, so... I'm hoping this is the last time, Daddy, aren't you?
Yeah.
The last time I even did it. So do I have to start? Yes, I do. Of course, I should have known I need to start there. Number one. Guys, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end it right here. Hope you enjoyed, and bye!